Assalamu alaikum students, I am your geography teacher Ms. Fajia. As we do the revision of unit number 5, mineral resources. Minerals. Minerals are an organic natural substance and one of the natural resources of a country. Mining process is a process of digging rock and minerals from the earth. Minerals are found at different depth. So for taking them out, we use two methods of mining. One is surface mining and another is underground mining method. In surface mining, when the minerals are very near to the surface, we use surface mining method. And underground mining method divided into two parts, added mining and shaft mining. Added mining we use if the minerals are in hilly sides area, so we construct horizontal tunnels, and in shaft mining we construct the vertical tunnel when the minerals are very deep underground. Mining and economic development. Industrial uses. Non-metallic minerals such as limestone, gypsum, clay are used in the construction of industry, such as the pavement along the side roads, bridges, houses and other buildings. This boosts up the infrastructure development of the country. Agriculture uses. As we know very well that Pakistan is an agriculture country, so minerals are also help to promote the agriculture. We use cement for lining of canals, making dikes in agriculture fields, building of reservoirs for irrigation, etc. And metallic minerals are used for making agriculture implements, tractor gates of the barrages, etc. Improving balance of payment. Export of metallic minerals and mineral products have high value in the international market. This will increase the value of export and increase foreign exchange earning. If Pakistan produces minerals for its industries domestically, it might not need to improve valuable minerals. Employment in the mining industries. Development of the mining sector can provide employment opportunities in mining industries and other mineral-based industries. Generation of electricity. Some non-metallic minerals such as coal, oil and natural gas help to produce thermal electricity. If a country make maximum use of these minerals, an electricity crisis can be avoided. Development of remote areas. Extraction of minerals such as coal, natural gas, copper, chromite promote economic development of remote areas such as the Balochistan Plateau and the Western Mountains bordering Afghanistan, where other economic activities such as farming are difficult due to climate and topography. Increase in GDP, gross domestic product. Production of minerals will increase a country's domestic income and will improve its financial position. Problems of the mining industry. There are numbers of problems of the mining industries. Some of them are lack of financial resources. Pakistan doesn't have enough money to invest in the exploration of minerals. A number of institutions mentioned below are working for the development of the mining sector, but their efforts are not very successful due to the lack of financial resources. Lack of technical experts. Mining operation have gone through major technical change in the developed countries of the world. Mining requires high-tech experts with in-depth theoretical and practical knowledge of geology. Computerized mining operation, specialized mining machinery, etc. In Pakistan, very few technical institutions produce such professionally. Inaccessible mining minerals deposits. Most of the metallic and non-metallic minerals in Pakistan are found in those areas where transport links are poorly developed. For example, coal, copper, sulfur, natural gas, chromite are found in Balochistan, and this province has poor infrastructure and low population density. security of mining companies. This issue has been created after 9/11 due to the increase in terrorist activities in Pakistan. Many of the foreign mining companies are reluctant to carry out their mining operation in Pakistan due to the possible terrorist attack on their employees. Low priority given to minerals excavation. Pakistan is primarily an agriculture country which has been historically developed to produce agriculture crops. Development of the mining sector requires infrastructure development, high-tech mining machinery, high technology, a large industrial market to exploit minerals, training of miners on modern lines. Institutional mismanagement. Like most of the department in Pakistan, minerals offices are also victim of corruption and low standard of work. This has resulted in low productivity in the mining sector. For example, charcoal reserves were discovered in 1998, but up till now electricity generation has not been started due to conflict and administrative problems. Guys, this is a picture of effects of mining on the environment. Effects of mining on the environment. If you cut down the vegetation, so the soil exposed, natural landscape deformed due to the construction of road and miner houses, rock blasting and digging of earth, it causes earthquake and also it create noise pollution. Depression caused by subsidence of land may become flooded. Traditional mining method which is still used in your country, it actually dangerous to the health of miners. Land pollution due to the mining waste, water supply polluted from mineral waste, air pollution from dust and smoke which create environmental loss. This is a picture of a miner which who use some safety measures, and with the help of these measures, like he wear helmet and suit and different other measures, so he can be safe his health. Protection of the environment from mining hazards. Mining should be done on scientific lines to maximize the benefits and minimize the negative effect. When mining is done in an area, special precautions must be taken to prevent the environmental losses. The land should be leveled and depression should be filled in after the mining activity to avoid deformation. All the mining waste, gases, fumes and semi-solid waste should be properly treated before their final disposal. The people involved in the mining process should be given proper protective clothing with masks. The area around a mine should be properly planted with trees, so that the atmosphere will remain healthy, which is very essential. Water treatment plant should be set up to supply clean water to the worker living near mines in order to improve the living condition of the miners and their family. Homes, health and education facilities should be provided near the mines, and recreational facilities like television, films and sports should be arranged.